Hey guys, good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Happy Sunday. Really quick, I just wanted to pop on. I've been wanting to make some donuts, so I'm going to make some donuts real quick before I go to church. If you're catching me live, hit a 1. If you're catching me on the replay, hit a 2. And if you're new to my viewings, hit a 3. Let me know where you're watching from. Feel free to share, everybody. I'm just going to do this really quick recipe and for donuts. And what I'll have to do, you know, for time's sake, is I'll just come back and post a picture of the donuts. So let me go ahead and get started. So I'm going to do, let's see, preheat oven. I've preheated it to 350. It's going to take 1 cup of almond flour, 1 cup of unsalted butter, melted, 1/4 cup of granulated sugar, 4 eggs, 2 tablespoons of heavy whipping cream, and then 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, okay? So I've already gotten some of the ingredients together. Like I said, oven's at 350. Put the melted butter in the processor. Oh, I almost put the eggs in. All right, so I've got the melted butter in there. And also melt the butter and the cream and the sweetener until it's smooth. So let me go ahead and do that. And then we're gonna add eggs. Add the eggs and the vanilla, and I'm going to add that to the processor, and then I'm going to blend it, okay, until it's well combined. So just 1 sec. Okay, next thing I'm going to do is add the almond flour and the baking powder, and I'm going to mix it. And I've already gotten that together also. I've already measured it up. So, and you guys, you know, I'll put that link here in a minute before I finish the post. So in there, I added the flour and the baking powder. Now I'll mix it again. Okay. So I've got that mixed up. And I've already greased my donut pan, and I used coconut oil for that. And then I've got it mixed up. So I will mix it a little more, kind of liquidy. So let me see some hearts and some thumbs up. Let me know if you're watching. Good morning, good morning. I know, working night shifts, I see that. All right, so I've already got that mixed up. I'm gonna take that out, and let me take you over to where I have it set up, and I'll show you how to put them in the pan. 1 sec. Let's see. I don't know what to do here. So here's my pan. And all I'm going to do is put that into the grease pans, and I used coconut oil. So, 1 minute. And I'm just using an ice cream scoop. I'm just using an ice cream scoop to put them in the pans. And you just want to make sure that you don't overfill them. This is my first time making the recipe, but I've read a lot of really good reviews on it, guys. So, and then for the cream cheese, if you guys have any ideas on the frosting, I've read cream cheese. I also read like the swerve is what I thought I'd do, the swerve with lemon juice. And so that's probably what I'll do. Or you can even just use a granulated swerve sugar, like make it like a powdered, or not a powdered sugar, just a granular sugar with some cinnamon on top. Let me know, do you have any ideas for, or have y'all made the keto donuts before? Because, you know, I want them sweet, of course, you know. What's the point of having the donuts if they're not going to be sweet? And these pans, like this pan, I got it at, I get it. Can't even remember. Target. So, but you can also order it online. I saw that saw the pan also at Hobby Lobby and at Michael's. Hey Debbie, San Antonio, awesome. Not too far from where I'm at. I'm in San Angelo, probably about 3 hours away. So I'm getting ready for church, and I said my son is my older son. He's going to go with me today, so I thought I'd make us something before we go out. Like I said, with this 350, and let me see how long we're going to bake it for. Oh, it says six or seven donuts, which I made six with them. And let me show you guys. You're baking it for 20 minutes. So 350, 20 minutes, super easy. Let me know if you guys are gonna try this recipe out. I'm gonna send it out, like I said, post it, but it's very easy, okay? One moment. And here's what they look like. Watch. Probably overdid that one, but pretty simple. All right, any questions, guys? Hope you guys have a good Sunday. Thanks a lot for watching. I pray blessings and favor on you and peace and joy in your household. In Jesus' name, let me know. You guys share the video. Have a super, super day. Bye.